Hey guys, welcome back to OB Toys. So today I'm going to be showing you my custom Super Mario Brothers Bowser Godzilla hybrid. This is going to be a combination of the King of the Monsters and the King of the Koopas. Now, if this is the first time you're visiting my channel, I love working with Blacklight and glow-in-the-dark paints, so make sure you stick around to see what happens when I turn out the lights. I'm going to go ahead and sit back, let you guys watch my process, and I'll check back with you in a bit. If you guys are liking the video so far, be sure to hit that like button for me right now. Also, if you're not subscribed yet to the channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button as well. Alright guys, I'm just about finished here. I have a few more little details to add to this thing, but I'm not going to make you wait much longer. I'm going to go ahead and skip to the final results. But before we do, we always got to go back to where we started. And here we go. Recently, I turned this Indominus Rex into a Yoshi, so if you haven't seen that video, be sure to click on the link above. Alright guys, I told you I love working with Blacklight and glow-in-the-dark paints. So here we go. Here's just a few of the other customs on the channel. If you haven't seen them all, be sure to go back and check out the playlist above. Well guys, that brings us to the end of another video. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did putting it together for you. Also, I'd really greatly appreciate if you guys could help support the channel by checking out my Teespring page. I got all sorts of merchandise there for you guys to check out. We have t-shirts and sweatshirts, posters, pillows, stickers, and we just recently added all these puzzles, so be sure to check these things out and help support the channel. Also, a special thanks to all my OB Toys members. Really appreciate all the support you guys have been giving the channel. And if you want to become a member today, click on the link above. Alright guys, like this video if you like it, don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, OB Toys out.